Instagrammable cocktails. It is a blessing and a curse.
Our blood oranges, grapefruit.
So now what we'll do is I'm gonna pull out four glasses and you guys will just show me some ideas.
Can put, you know, logos inside of the cubes. Just had a request the other day to potentially put in a olive for like a dirty martini type of a drink. So at some level we're a form of a garnish, but also, you know, practicality involved as well.